Hello viewers, welcome to List Archive. Today we are going to discuss the top 5 best places to visit in Mongolia. Today, Mongolia is once more meeting in the world. Only this time the world is going there to feel the energy of bustling Ulaanbaatar, going there to trace fabled Xanadu, and going there to experience the cold of the passes and meet the hardy folk of the rolling wilds. Number 5. Orkhon Valley. Once the home of the great Khans and the epicenter of power that fueled the onslaught of the Mongol horde across Asia and Europe, the Orkhon Valley has been trodden by the totemic names like the Genghis and Kublai. Today this rich history is honored with the UNESCO World Heritage Tag, which also celebrates the deeper traditions of nomad living, still seen today, when white fabric yurts pop up between the gallery pines. Number 4. Altai Thaban BOGD National Park. The mighty Altai Thaban BOGD National Park rises like a bulwark against the tri-state joint of China, Russia, and Kazakhstan. It bars the way to Siberia and snow-dusted Xinjiang with a series of more than 5 rugged peaks that rise to a whopping 4,000 meters above sea level or more. Here is number 3. Lake Khobskol, a great dash of blue that hides between shale peaks and rocky foothills of the Shayan Mountains. Lake Khobskol is the second largest body of water in all of Mongolia. It filters down from Russian border in the streak of deep blue, its grassy banks rising and falling, peppered with the occasional wind-blasted pine tree, and sometimes giving way to pebble copse where locals relax in the summer. Number 2. Tharelt National Park. The rising peaks of Orkhon-Hyut Ridge of the Grokhi Tharelt National Park shoulder their way above the horizon just north of the Ulaanbaatar's concrete sprawl. The reserve represents one of the most accessible examples of Mongolia's backcountry, with pine-studded mountain valleys and the sculpted rock formations all peppering the vistas. Karakoram. Set deep between undulating green hills and stony ridge of Orkhon the Valley, fabled ancient city of Karakoram is now the stuff of myth and legend. But follow the sporadic cobbled lanes that weave around the mountains in the very heart of Mongolia. You'll discover that it did certainly exist. If you like this video, please do subscribe our channel. Don't forget to give like, comment, and share this video.